So why don't you stand with us as we enter into worship?